Today, let's take a quick look at the Geology Science Unit from The Good and the Beautiful. The full-color coursebook contains 14 fun lessons, with beautiful photos, engaging activities, and instructional videos. Each lesson uncovers what lies beneath the surface of our Earth. Science units from The Good and the Beautiful are taught family style, so you only need one coursebook to teach your whole family. Your children are sure to love the student journals that accompany this unit. There are two separate student journals, one for grades 3 through 6, and one for grades 7 and 8. Both journals contain age-appropriate activities, games, and worksheets that coordinate with the lessons. The journal for older students also includes interesting lesson extensions, allowing your 7th and 8th graders to further explore each lesson's topic. A unique feature of the Geology unit is the Rocks and Minerals kit, which comes with 6 minerals, 3 rocks, and tools for testing, observation, and experimentation. This kit gives your child exciting hands-on experience with geology. Let's quickly go through one of the lessons in this unit. Here at the top of the page, you can find a list of any supplies you'll need for the lesson. At the beginning of this lesson, students study a painting in their student journals while you read them a story about a volcano on the island of Java. A short activity demonstrates how magma flows, and then you learn 2 new vocabulary terms. Next, the students complete an activity in their student journals to explain the connection between the Ring of Fire and volcanic activity. Then they explore how magma rises before watching a video about real-life volcanoes. Finally, the lesson ends with a reminder to have older students complete the lesson extension in their student journals. You may also wish to get the optional book pack for the geology unit. These wonderful books allow your students to explore additional geology topics and are a great supplement for the course. The 2 books are The World Beneath My Feet and The Good and Beautiful Rocks and Minerals Study. Your 7th and 8th graders may also enjoy reading the correlated book for older children, Caves, The Underground Wilderness. Is your family ready for a journey beneath the surface of the Earth? Check out the geology unit from The Good and the Beautiful. Before I go, take a look at some of the other pages from the coursebook and student journals.